thing. Yeah, time's up. Time's up. One last thing. The reason I decided to call this book The Girls in the Picture is not because anyone at Random House wanted me to put the word girls in the title. And there are a lot of books out there with a girl in the title, right? So it's not like I'm trying to cash in on that. It's because as I was researching the book over and over, the photographs that I found of these two, it was always either Frances or Mary, but so often Frances and Mary side by side, the only girls in the picture. The only women in a room full of men. And I thought it was such an apt description of their collaboration, of this amazing industry that they helped found, and of their friendship, which touched me very much and inspired me. And I hope it will touch and inspire you as well. Thank you.